Hello beautiful people, you are welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, you are welcome. Please don't forget to subscribe, like this video, drop a comment and turn on notification bells to get notified whenever I drop another beautiful video. So in today's video, I'll teach you how to make this bouncy coily wig with just one pack of hair extension. You need one pack of braiding hair extension. I use color sea green. You can use any brand of your choice. I use Lush. You need dome camp. You need your ventilating net, that's sweetness. You need your ventilating pin. I started by cutting my braiding hair extension into six. Yes, into six, because I want one pack to be enough for everything. So I measured 2 inches from the net. Yes, 2 inches. The net is actually 13 by 4, but I only need 2 inches for ventilation. So I'm using my metallic pen to indicate where I want the ventilation to stop. Then I use my T-pin to secure the net on the mannequin head, because I don't want it to be pulling up when I start ventilating. Make sure the area you want to be working with is very, very flat on the mannequin. Then you pick small pieces out of the hair. You comb it out because you want it to be tangle free. Then you make sure that one end is longer than the other, because we don't want our hair to be too short. Then you pinch and twist, just like you are saying, pinch and twist, and use your hand to pick out small pieces out of the hair so that you can see the number of hair you want to be working with. So I'm using diagonal method of hair ventilation. So you pass your pin through the net, bring out 2 strands of hair, wrap your pin through the hair and pass it through the loop. Once again, pass your pin through the net, bring out 2 strands of hair, wrap your pin through the hair and pass it through the loop. That's how you keep going. So you will leave 1 straight line, move on to the next, pass your pin through the net, bring out 2 strands of hair and pass it through the loop. The ventilating pin actually comes in different sizes. We have 1 to 1, we have 2 to 3, we have 3 to 4, we have 4 to 5. The size of pin I'm using in this video is 2 to 3. You can only pick 2 to 3 strands of hair at once.